Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on cropping images using Microsoft PowerPoint. Microsoft PowerPoint is an amazing image editing tool. You could use it for cropping images that could further be used either in Microsoft PowerPoint slides or downloaded and be used for other applications. The same has been explained in this post on the Windows Club. Let us check how to do it. Here's a blank Microsoft PowerPoint slide. We will add an image to it. To add an image to Microsoft PowerPoint, go to Insert, Pictures, This Device. I will select the penguin's image as an example and upload it. As soon as you upload the image, you would notice that a new tab named Picture Format would open. The tab would appear only if the image is selected. If it is not, click on the image to select it. The crop tool is near the rightmost corner of the pane. Click on the downward pointing arrow. The first option would be a simple crop, basically to crop it in rectangular direction. The second option would be to crop it to shape. Let us say to crop it in triangular shape. This is the kind of effect it would have. The third option is to decide the aspect ratio while cropping. Now this is important when you are trying to fit an image to a frame. Let us say that the frame is in 2:3 ratio. This is the kind of effect you would get. Then you could also use the fill option and the fit option to fit it within a certain size. I hope this was easy. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.